extra organs. A second heart, a fourth stomach, things of that nature. Fascinating. And this floating child is connected to your body in some way?
What a stupid question! Can't you see the gap between us? And another thing, it's Paimon, not floating child!
I was merely considering the possibility that you were an external organ. Perhaps there is some invisible force connecting you.